You could have.
Oh no, come back.
And here we go. We welcome. Una momenta. Oh, hell no. Didn't Callum say he'd be online tonight?
Did.
It's 9. Let's go, BJ's.
Are you gonna start matchmaking? BJ's for everybody.
You seen the guy that used to do the big fat guy used to do the dancing for the Columbus team.
Columbus.
Yeah, you've seen a video of that guy. Have you seen him now?
No, is he skinny?
Oh yeah, he's like half the man he used to be.
That's still quite big.
No. He can see his feet and penis. I'd assume.
Yeah, like half of what he was. That's still quite big.
Oh, this is gonna be. No, because I'm already streaming this.
Streaming for the Blue Jays game. Get MLB TV, you bum.
And I've got BT Sport, so I don't need it.
MLB TV is like... Yeah, they have baseball rights.
They've always had baseball rights.
Yeah, be on one of the paid ones, yeah. This evening we bring you two teams. But yeah, it's on like BT Sport 1-2 and ESPN usually. They've had rights for years. Even when it was like just regular ESPN America, they've had baseball rights. Ages. 6-7 years at least.
Basically, they inherited the heart of rights and they took them over. And they haven't let them go since. Lugged along the line, passing one off now to McKenzie. Interesting pass there.
Ross. Snapping a pass. Yeah. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do? I am towards you, but you know. The Lions shifting gears back in their own end. That's dangerous. Pitching this one to King. Up the wing, he still has possession and moves ahead. Rubbed out along the board. The physical play
what am
this
I doing?
Game is really
picked
up.
An offensive side. Perfect example of that. Looking to Fisher.
Penalty coming up, but it's a delay. Oh, fuck ball. Off. Carter's at the bench, extra man over the board.
Oh, yeah, there's two defensemen, ain't it?
Yeah, I hit one of them. Offering past the puck.
I gathered that much. Grabbed by Fisher. Oh, and the pass
wouldn't go. Ah, oh, I missed it.
Taken on by Fisher.
Probably hit these fuckers. Whose man was that?
That's me, I got distracted by an achievement. Some shots, only one goal. A lot of opportunities, love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net. Into the end of attack. No, my three-game shutout streak. Fires, didn't miss by much. Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Goes to the backhand, that's turned aside. Looking you have to get the puck first. Couldn't get
through. Yeah.
And it's just... he pushes on through mid-ice. Propelled to the devil. What a move on that one with the stick. Carried from the defensive zone. Good work with the stick. Pass attempt to Backus. Gets in. What'll he do? Back in front. Shoots off the goalpost.
Go on, next. Got that. This.
I don't. Scooped up
by Fisher. Not sure why there's no icing. Toronto setting things up through the neutral zone. The puck is free, now taken up by King. Oh, well, they were defensive defensemen. I don't know if they still are. Oh! What? Puck is thrown to Gomez.
gets in and he'll look over his options. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Scrum over, puck kicked.
Just move the puck, man.
I tried, but it's like it is guaranteed. It was like, if I tried to pass it then.
He's gone around the board.
Yeah, like gone through into his over foot, that we could have gone anywhere.
No, like behind the goal. On the board so far, so it's 1-0. On to the devil. Oh, and he's hammered. That's what we love about this game. That's not offside. And offside is called on the play. You don't see this from these two teams a lot, pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Directing that one to Gomez. Trying to go to Fisher.
Nicely into the zone. Superb defensive play by the Devil. Toronto's in their own end, continuing on. Shoots one. Got in the way of that one. Fantastic shutdown. Now it's directed to McKenzie. Whoa, what a play!
Another penalty. What a check. There goes. That's another penalty. Pressing on with it in their own end.
Pitching it to Bates. Oh, what? Oh,
come on, defender. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on.
Drill. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Yeah. Breakaway. That one's off the frame.
The Gents lug the puck in the defensive zone. Near the last minute of the first. Sticked away. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Jackman. Passing one off now.
Fucking hell, pass it. Fires. He scores. Second of the game. What a performance.
Control from the neutral zone. Slid to King. Chip to Gomez. Fires. Turned aside.
Ooh, they actually kept them to the outside.
The first 20 minutes are over. And so all of us get a break here before the start of the second period. Two goals scored, and both by the same team.
They've got to fix that in the next update. The protecting the puck is too powerful.
One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first? The Lions
are down in this. I wonder if you can like net battle with a guy with a puck. They want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
One timer.
Oh, unlucky. Somebody's stick broke.
Snapping a pass to Gomez. Oh, great cut. In front. Got in the way of that one, too.
Fucking
trying.
Pass comes to him. Oh,
stick's gone.
Pitching this one to the Devil. Shoots one. Got a piece of that one. Looking to Jackman. Long saucer to cut that right away.
That was lucky.
Decides he wants the corner. Let's it go. Great stick save. Great Britain's carrying on up the wing. Lucked out of the defensive zone. Onside, propelled to Bates. The puck is scooped up by Fisher. Outstanding point blank save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Oh, fuck off.
Shot on, blocked. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Stevens has an injury on this play, but he's continuing to hang in out there. Gotta clear it. And he gains the zone. Good solid defensive play there. Toronto's looking to head man up the wing.
Possession once again, because defensive defensemen are quite physical. Good standing poke check.
The Lions love that along up the wing. Gathered up again by King. Oh, why are you going the line? Pad on that one. Moving it to Jackman. On to Andrews. Big drive. Outstanding save with a glove. And he'll cover.
A little over the 10-minute mark of the second. Toronto's got the lead in this game, 2-0. Jackman's pickpocketed again.
To Andrews. Good poke check by King. Blocked away. One timer. Oh, stick save. Centered, looking for options. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Puck is thrown to King. Terrific determination by the Devil. Broke that play up at center. The Gents carrying it in their own end. And it's given back to Gomez. Gathered up again by Stevens. Nice standing poke check by Fisher.
They do that.
No team worth its name is going to let that go.
But if Ross goes forward enough, the AI forward will drop back.
I've seen way too much of this pushing and shoving after whistles. I think the referees need to take control of this game.
Hey?
Toronto's received a 2-minute penalty.
Oh, this was a good hit until the end of the play with a little extra business.
What? Wait, what? There's always a start to your power play night. I'm not sure what happened there.
Looking to change the momentum, they have it. Getting their first power play of the game.
Oh.
You've got it, Eddie. Let's watch to see if you're a prophet here. Off the mark.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
He gains the zone. And that one's chopped away. Knocked right off the stick. Directing that.
Why is that not
working? Not a free puck now. Puck grab. What's next? Looking for a better lane. Got his stick on it. That one's to him from his goaltender.
Ah.
What was that? Put it in the air. Gonna do that. Put it up in the air.
Penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Nice poke check by the Devil.
Was he fighting through that? Scaring it in
their own end. Well, that stick's gone again.
McKenzie's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Loose puck knocked away by Fisher.
Well, Andrews.
The Gents control the play in their own end. Around through the corner. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Good play to knock it away.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here.
What was that pass?
No, you got tied up.
No, but he passed it wide instead of up the middle. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock.
Gomez goes to the box, and the call is a minor for interference. The Lions' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been yet. Great Britain's got that faceoff win. 19 minutes 40. Laid on to Fisher. And a bomb to Backes. Glanced off the post. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it.
Ridiculously
and
well.
Deserved rest. Third period coming
shots.
Up shortly.
Fucking hell. That face-off percentage, no.
Is that the takeaway from this first period?
It's two periods.
Two periods, yeah.
They've got three times the amount of attack. Almost. No, yeah, three times the amount of attack.
Nine times the shots. He's got to score a goal. That's all it takes.
Great Britain's power play gets a chance to work here. Slid to Jackman. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Stevens. Moved along and in.
Pass it earlier than that, mate.
Right near the goal stripe to the Devil. To Stevens. Shifts to the backhand and shoots.
gathered in by Fisher. And the nearly got that.
The gents are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. Chip to Gomez. Trying to go to the devil. Into the attacking end. And he picks it up. And now it's directed to Fisher. Pitching it to Gomez.
That's just step away from him, Bart. That's all right.
Don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
But change the pressure. That's not icing. I was in their half.
No, the best thing, the best they've played recently for me is I put them to defend lead and never to attack. They were alright then. We had a shutout.
Jackman's bad night on faceoffs continues. Enormous collision. I saw that play coming from a mile away. Passing one off now.
You also, to be fair, you were smashed.
Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by the devil.
Awesome.
Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Gains the zone. Good move. Snapping a pass to Gomez. Great Britain's getting an attack ready in their own end. And at an angle to the devil. In all alone. Wonderful stop by Carter. Pitching this one to Gomez. And the loose puck brought in by Stevens. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. He's
fuck
in.
Off, that's
Andrews
fucking slashing or something.
That
piss
be
off.
A penalty. Looking to Fisher. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Great job on a cut pass. The Lions are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the
that's
call
you.
Is tripping. And so
Danny, let my team down.
Should have been me. Should have been me.
Let's see if it's power play goal number one. That's a marvelous save. Terrific stuff from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way.
I was at a slash or something.
Hey Ray, what's going on
breakaway.
Down there?
Fisher's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Good clean win on the draw. Great poke check. Just threw it into his
great coverage.
Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Nichols helps his team by
the
other hand,
Ducks scored a defending.
Who was it that left somebody, just didn't see somebody in the crease?
Defensive
whole team.
Win. The Lions are moving the puck in their own end. A chance to clear. It's cleared back, and this
oh, that was
a
shit
a recoil. Dump. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Thinking attack here. Oh, and he missed the net. In their own end, pressing on. Cleared back out.
Not that's not offside. Right. Piss off.
Gonna get a penalty. It's a delayed call.
Yay.
Gomez wait.
Gets get it. What?
Ah, oh, they're just thinking.
Got a penalty?
Yeah, just I thought. Yeah, never mind.
Apparently I was offside, but I got the penalty. Icing. What?
Oh, did not want the stick to fail again. Why is it only ever? No? I need to. I don't have people around.
Sounds like it.
Scooped up by Fisher. Slides it to the point to Davis.
That's oh, expensive.
Gains the zone.
You know, it's
breaks.
The only game that this affects. That this problem happens.
But one of the only games you play.
Play GTA, play Formula One, I play Madden. Never have a problem with the left stick in any other game. Even in any other situation in this game, no problems with it.
How did you get the puck there?
Moving it to Jackman. Shot back to the other end.
How the fuck are they doing this? They must be like a top team.
Hey, oh, why we're trying to fight him? I wanted to fight one of those two.
Whoa, and one guy
is really hot right now. Let Feliz take the time, take the face.
You might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Puck is thrown to Fisher. Directing that one to Strombolopoulos. Trying to go to McKenzie. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Breakaway!
Yeah, screen from Dan, Nick.
That's where I live. Live in the blue paint.
I thought you lived in Bedford. Shy.
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight.
Did I get a point on that?
Transferring your weight from your back foot.
Yeah, you did.
To your front foot.
All right, Amari Carlson.
That's exactly what happened there.
The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly
position
way too quickly.
Pitching it to Fisher. And he gains the zone.
It seems like the defenders don't use up as much energy as forwards in this game for some reason.
Observe. Yeah, that makes no sense. I'm not, because I'm just getting backwards. I'm not sprinting.
Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Jackman's lost another one. The Lions can.
Hey, that's a power play, yeah.
A penalty coming. Goalie reaches the bench. Extra man out. Fires a shot. A huge moment in the game. Could it swing on this penalty?
Thank you, Captain Austria.
2 minutes for interference. Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get.
They're still
one,
saying if we score more
difference.
Goals than
the
other team, we'll win.
The
case right here,
this time. I passed to the boards. I was open.
Over his options here. Great save. Got some, not all.
Fuck off.
Great poke check. On to the devil.
Ross. Let's stop.
Good job with the poke check. Nearing the last minute of play in a thoroughly entertaining game. Good intercept. He throws it there. Blockered away.
Should go where it is.
No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender. Hangs on to it. Puck in the corner now to the devil. Shot after shot.
Ah,
really
safe.
Good deflection. No harm. Great.
Oh, what the hell?
Stick. Now it's directed to the devil. Taken away.
Why is he just taking everything?
Turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game. Scrum over, puck kicked. The pass is off the mark. What
try get rid of it. Fuck's sake.
I don't have enough time to realize I've got it.
Really?
Hangs on to that one and he'll see a face off.
It was on you. It was on you for about 5 seconds before I took it off.
It was not.
It was. It was on you for a long time.
And a good save in the goal crease.
Ah, botita. Puta.
Kings just won another face-off and a big one.
Great
job on a cut pass. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Fisher. Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Stupid shit shot. Why is he shooting there?
There it is. The game is over. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a marvel. Score was close, shots on goal were not. Well, I know who's buying dinner for the goaltender tonight.
Perfect penalty kill. Hopefully that's the badge. No.
Wow.
Defensive defenseman and two-way defenseman.
My fucking offensive rating, that's been the lowest it's ever been. Ever.
And you had 100 earlier. 27-8, 21-6.
Still 3 points far.
Yeah. Where has our good form gone? Yay!
So the thing is, we're dropping it. You're more carefree, aren't you? You'll do things that you won't do in this.
Plus,
they work because you don't give a shit.
And plus, you don't. That team's on the same page. The last dropping game you had, there was two defensemen who weren't on the same page, who couldn't communicate with each other. And the goalie was useless.
We played a game after that. We ended up losing, but the two of us played well together after the other winger dropped out. He was shite. He wouldn't pass it, he kept going offside.
Geeks out for Harambe.
Right, home game. Let's fucking do this. We need a wind up me for survival. But
yes.
Two or three games left.
Three games to go.
Yeah, one win will do. But if we can't get promotion.
Survive.
That's out of it now, isn't it? Promotion's out the window now, it's just survival.
Yes. So one win and the season will end.
We can only get 1 point behind promotion if we win all three games. So
Just hit myself with a Sky remote in the nose.
I got a text from Virgin yesterday. We want our stuff back.
What?
I cancelled my TV package. Then come over to it.
Actually, no, sod it.
They send you a bag to send the equipment back.
Well, makes sense.
I ain't got no fucking bag.
Right, because I don't trust those two. They're just there to defend now.
You mean those two? You mean the forward?
Yeah, the bot. Here's one of those
times where you look at the net, there's nothing there. That's I can't turn. Shoot for the center of the net. Snapping a pass to Wismuller. Used the stick well, didn't he? That went by the devil. Stockholm's continuing to probe up the wing. I want to win for safety. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Terrific hand eye. Whoa, what a play! Nice.
The Lions in their own end controlling the play. There you go. Keeps it going up the wing. Poke checked away by Stevens. Dragged through the neutral zone by Alexi. The Lions shifting gears back in their own end. Moving it to the devil. Offside and so back to center ice for the face.
Tried to get back. Their defender might be in the neutral zone.
When goaltenders play as well as these two have, it sometimes gets into the shooter's head to make the perfect play. Oftentimes, it's absolutely the opposite. Get the puck from almost any angle into their feet, make them control rebounds. It's amazing how often you'll get a dirty goal that way.
Really?
Yes, really.
Why?
I don't trust them.
Gains the zone. And possession
has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. And if they're gonna make about 17 million mistakes, I'd rather we have the cover back like that.
Yeah, that's great cover.
Forced the mistake, didn't it? And he steps across the line, knocked right off the stick.
To the devil. Moving well with it in their own end. Great Britain's got it and moving up the wing. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Grisha. Nice.
Damn it.
It's American Indian, Stanley. And finally, a goal.
I was so tempted to go, oh, la, 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 la.
Native Americans. What was that? Oh, I had to come back and stay onside. It's an onside play. Gave him a good shot, but a great what a play. There. The Lions with possession in the defensive zone. Egg. Oh, what was that? Still has control up the wing.
Nice tip of the pass. I made a bad play, so Danny can make a great one. Make Danny great again.
The best friends in can't make something great that never was great. Nice pass right up the gut. He gains the zone. Oh, I pressed pass. And they've got it again. And at an angle to Vagiholahi. Yeah, they do that. Good job with the stick.
Pressed to the glass, kicked out of the scrum. On to Vagiholahi. Oh, what a hit! That slowed things down. The fans along the glass gotta love that hit. Brings a shot. Terrific point blank save. You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender. Blocked.
Why aren't you chopping it out of the zone, you dick? On. Outstanding save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there. Let's press chop puck. Guided the goal again. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
Around the 20th minute of this period. Great Britain's lugging it up the wing. In the fourth period. Bounced off the boards to King. And he's hammered. He got his pad on it.
Oh. Puts one on. That's the way to make him pay. Shoot.
Shit. Back of 30 seconds. Someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out. Nominations for our team player awards are available in the concourse in the lower seating level.
First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead. Stockholm's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Pass attempt to Stevens. Trying to go to Wismuller. Gathered up again by Vagiholahi. The Lions lucked that along through the neutral zone. Slid to the devil.
I'm nowhere near the zone.
Oh, I nearly timed it perfectly though. Into the end of attack. I couldn't see you, but I just had a feeling. Scooped up by Vagiholahi. And down to Andrews. Point blast! He scores! Yeah! Spamming that shoot button. One more point. What? How's that not my goal?
Where's the fuck is my assist?
It should be my goal. Then your assist, you were knowing on the assists.
That's your goal. We are staying up. I say we are staying up. Come on, boys.
We are staying up.
I say we are staying up.
Do you know what it is? Nichols seemed distracted. That puck should be stopped. He doesn't get enough 150 points. Great Britain's hammered home yet another goal. They've got a lot of shots. Yeah, overall.
What is it for the club?
For the club, it's 1-4-3. Good help for the centerman. By number 14. Up the wing, skating with it now. Turn right away. Looked earlier.
So
105 games played.
God, Daddy. Daddy, he's our man. If he can't do it, well.
Danny can never do it. He's not our man. He's a complimentary feature. Someone else will.
Oh.
gains the zone and looks over his options.
Breakaway, let's go! Oh, it's in! I thought he'd saved it for a second there.
I did.
You Patrick Kane'd it.
We. See ya, boys.
We are staying up. I say we are staying up. We. It best not give us the loss. I would be fucking heartbroken. Game-winning goal.
Yep.
Survival-clinching goal, lads. Three shutouts, four games.
I got the Division 3 promotion goal. And then Steve got the Division 2 title.
Not only that, goal. Nick, we leveled up. See what we unlocked.
Oh, right,
yeah. I want candy.
Yeah, I was looking at my totals earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Overall, I played 105 games, 147 points. And I had 103 games as a two-way forward.
Yes!
146 points.
Lads, I've got some great news. I got some incredible news.
Got the stick raising.
The pink stick is back. The pink of destiny. Right, now you've got to do this. I shall be back in 2 minutes.
We have a checkered centre line. And that we've got two logos at centre ice.
Pink of destiny. It is the pink of destiny. Now I've got to change
two
my
goal songs that I'm really torn between.
You can go fuck yourself.
It will never be Chelsea Dagger.
We had a vote.
No. Zombie. It'll never be that either.
Zombie. Party hard.
I know which one it will be.
It'll be Ale Maria.
No. It won't be anything in NHL.
Not even a joystick situation.
Come on. It's not on the game.
There is classical music, but we've also scored something like 800 power play goals.
No, it's got 800 goals to get. That as a goal song. For power play.
Carry on.
To have that as a power play song, we need to score 200 power play goals.
Excellent.
To get Rise of the Valkyries or the other one that we wanted.
But so we're halfway there. Not halfway there, quarter of the way there, mate. We'll get there.
Quarter of the way there.
Okay, that... Power play goals. I was going to say, that was kind of boasted by 10 of 18 one night. I have videographic proof it happened. We are 46 of 310.
You've still got to put it in the net.
Even with the goalie missing, which you failed to do. It got blocked by your own man. I'm pissing myself at that time where Bot decided, nope, you're not having a hat-trick, Nick. I am first. Blocked his shot and scored it himself.
Yeah, I was on two goals. Empty net from the point. And the Bot just skates through the blue paint. Oh, twice. Twice in the same game that happened to me. I got my hat-trick in the end. I ended up scoring five goals in the end.
I've got a feeling they're from Quebec.
Why?
L'Archive, QC, Habs Laurent, Big Papi QC, and Habs Duran. What? Gave it away.
Ran. And they got the, is that the Rwanda logo? Steven. Rwanda. Is that the...
Yeah,
so the closest thing to the Huskies logo.
You can actually just have the Huskies logo. Steve-o, 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 Steve-o.
The Huskies aren't the NHL team, are they?
Wait, this worked.
Neutral zone trap. We are the 1990s Devils.
Hey, if it was good enough for them, it's good enough.
Look at that nice. Just started the game. Really?
Pass was complete.
What a start. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Great Britain's in possession now as they move up the wing.
That pass tipped away by the opposition. Pumped yes. Away. Danny nearly missed the breakaway. Takes that pass that was
just slipped ahead to him. Nearly.
He scored it.
All right, yeah, he scored one of them. Now it's directed
to the devil. It was a 2-1, and Nick was like, "You know what to do, Danny." Just sat there, and was like, "Right, just wait for Danny to get the pass off."
Got to set the defenders to high pressure. Oh, what a hit! That slowed things down. Good thing the boards are there.
Shoots! Oh, what a stop! You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Lions Any? Looking to head man up the
wing. Oh! Matthews loses that puck while faking
it.
Ah,
he tried to do way too much there, Doc. Can't get it on net.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed. How it. You still got the puck?
Fake shot.
Oh. Fake shot from 180 foot. I wonder if he's stupid enough to fall for that. It's an
onside. It worked. The Lions in their own
end in possession. Still on the move. All three of them.
Back to me.
Sorry.
That's a great really loss. That's a fantastic loss.
I was just dumping it. Now
press
look.
LB. Press LB. And now look, we're on the defense.
Yes, we have four back. Passing one off now to King.
Oh, Danny, pass sooner.
Oh, what play did I win? Pitching this one to by the way, Steve, I'm streaming this. Laid on to Andrews.
Right.
So get your game face.
High pressure.
Both of these teams are get your game face on, Steve.
So you have what are you saying? Fuck yeah. Somehow,
the only way I see is by the blow jobs have scored a home
because,
a run.
Because they're good.
No, because they're Canadian, I'm assuming.
Blackhawks aren't Canadian. Yeah. You put an American hockey team. Looking for options. King's tripped up. Why aren't you passing it? Why aren't you passing it, though? Let's see what the call
is. Because he's a sniper.
He's a sniper? He's fucking 2 feet from the red line. He can stretch out with his arm and touch the goalie. This is number one. Fucking sniper. Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Our reputations are at stake here. Propelled to King.
Oh, he passes.
I know. Fucking hell. I was so blown away. I missed my pass.
Oh, that's right, Danny.
You guys.
That was a good. That was a great idea of a pass.
Great idea, but not when there's fucking a dude there.
He passed again.
And he takes the heat off by clearing. Chip to the devil. What a strong wrist.
Oh, it's a power play. It's a power play goal. That
you see though, he's a Rangers fan. He's a Rangers fan. And MSG have to tell Rangers fans when power play goals are scored.
That is the call of a hockey Hall of Famer, I'll have you know.
Who, Sam Micheletti?
No, Sam Rosen isn't going in the Hall of Fame.
What about Joe?
Joe Micheletti? No, not yet. 33 bloody years he's given to the Rangers.
Looking to Stamkos. I'll ask for him back. That pass is cut.
Oh, good pass. Gets in, looks over his options here. Let's it go. Oh, unlucky. Danny with the shot. Not a lot of room to
score from the area. No surprises there then. Ah,
Nick with the takeaway. giveaway. The accidental offside.
Over 3 minutes to go in the first.
It's a 1-0 game. Steve, we've had 3 shutouts in 4 games tonight. And that's a face-off win.
2 of them were in a minute. By King. Let's it go.
Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot and it got stopped. Oh, what a pass. No look backhand. 50-yarder. Well, what am I doing? Get back. I already asked that question. Two sticks together, they cancel.
Snapping a pass to Stevens. Good job with the stick.
Oh, Ross.
I didn't even get a chance to make the play. I tried to move out to get it to Nick.
First, yeah, but pass first time, it would have made it.
Wouldn't have as much power on it, so you'd be...
Excellent blocker stop here by the goaltender. That's a dangerous scoring chance that he denies.
Yeah, but it won't have as much power on it.
Make it. It'll still make Matthews it. Has dropped another. A tough night all around. Oh. First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters. They aren't stupid. Just learning. Trying, goddammit.
They need to try harder. Much harder. Like 2,874,674 trillion gajillion percent better. And then they might only be adequate.
So, quick question. The Leafs' face-off is scheduled for midnight. What time do you think the puck drop will actually happen? Quarter to one?
Once they've finished sucking out Austin Matthews off, if he's even legal, probably about then.
No, they've got an opening night ceremonies, and it's the 100th
season. It's also 100 year, yeah, that's a big one.
They're going to be going on for about an hour.
I mean, the Rangers had a nice, simple little presentation.
I see.
They brought out some players from the 70s, from the 80s, then some members of the 94 Cup winning side.
Yeah.
Knowing their Leafs, yeah. They brought out Eddie Jackman.
They'll have a black and white picture of the Stanley Cup, their last one.
Oh, come on. Surely colour was invented by then.
It wasn't.
In 1967?
Leafs have not won the Stanley Cup on colour TV.
What?
How did the puck get out?
Magic! And for my next trick. If Danny,
I think the Leafs have a centenary home opening ceremony thing. The Habs just have a regular home opener. It lasts about half an hour. The ceremony.
I'm trying to, but I didn't want to lose it. And like forces
get it into space.
I just did. Did you not see me put it through solid matter?
Is that Ollie's brother?
Pitching it to Stamkos. Knocked right off the stick. I'm slow.
Loose puck, good defensive denial. Here we know. Gains the
zone and looks over his eyes. I'm special. Directing that one to the devil. And you accept me because
stop
of it.
Chasing me.
Stop chasing me. A magnificent pad save.
One into another. I wonder if that will change the momentum
of this game. Thank you.
Has it in his own end. Free puck off a defender there.
Trying for it. The Chiefs. Why didn't you go around the back of the net?
Why? He read my mind. Every time Danny loses the puck, why don't you fucking pass? You can't just like completely slow down when you're about to shoot. From the corner. Takes a shot. Puck is thrown to the devil.
Let's it go. They score. And they've tied the game up. I mean, not much I could have done there. Oh, Stamkos, McDavid, and Austin Matthews. You get this close to the goaltender to puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick. That's his positioning here is a little bit off. He's dropped into the butterfly, he's left some room on the angle,
and he's beaten by it.
I've just had to do that on the thing. That is so. Oh. So far, divided in half.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and one. Oh, fuck's sake. Stamkos
is tripped. Well, that's not us, is it? Be a penalty. Penalty call coming. What else is new? King's headed to the penalty
box, a minor for tripping. Why is your name the King anyway? He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player. And he's dead. Power play
number one. So? No, Elvis is the King and people still think he's alive. Good face-off win. Passing one off now to the devil. Perfect tip by the stick. Haven't you heard? And played back out
again by Irwin. Why would Elvis be alive? In their own end, lugging
it along. His misery loves company.
Two back in Biggie Smalls as well. Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again. Fucking hell.
I just gave it to the keeper to freeze.
I bet you did. They win it. Yes. Premier League is what they do. Gets it in a good place. Great Britain's got it in their own end. Good quick poke check there. Pitching this one to the devil. Go to America, like Owen Coyle. Is he?
Really? The guy from the MK Dons.
Is MK Dons manager? He's quite a decent manager. Great Britain survived it. Back in. Yeah, he's a good manager. Moving it now up the wing. Around the boards. Well, don't. Puck's loose, defended away by King. Pass attempt to Stamkos. Good centering pass to the slot. To be honest though, if I play for Sunderland, I'd break my nose as well. He's in on an onside play. The
Chiefs have possession in the and that's what Danny would do if he played for Sunderland. Terrific determination by Stamkos. Still has it in the defensive zone. This is the opening night of a new season. The Chiefs wheel one ahead up the wing.
Smart recovery by Stamkos. Oh my God, I mean. Has it back deep. Laid on to Gilroy. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. He's got it. Trying to go to Irwin. Snapping a pass to the devil.
Oh. All right, you and couldn't have waited like 20. Into the last minute of the second period. Shoots it on. Wonderful save. What's it's already been recorded.
But I want it as well. Right, go into the replay, and then go back to the last crease was full of players.
I saw one scored last night.
And watch me. I'm gonna go back to. I'll tell you where to go back to. Like 109.
I'm falling off the bed. It's on the street.
That fucking sound, that is horrific.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe. We just got it. I can't breathe. I can't even concentrate.
Oh no.
I might have to quit. They needed a whistle.
Go to our captures.
I'm in pain. I'm in so much pain. I can't sit. Oh! I'm crying. Nice face-off
work. Fuck's sake. Just turn it over like that.
It doesn't matter. I've been slain. There you go. Oh, I think I'm back. That too.
To Stamkos. Let's start off again. Looks from the corner. Don't think you're black. Pucks loose. The roadblock got in the way. Scooped up by King. Continues in their own end.
Smart recovery by King. I kind of did like everything there. You could just set a screen. Pinned to the glass, pitching it to King, and he steps across the line. The I have no idea how that's there. Not offside. On to Stamkos. All right. Shoots one. Got in the way of that one. The Lions in their own end have control of the nobody.
Ball. I called for it. You saw where I was when I called for it. Wonderful save. Held there for a face-off coming up next. That was a glorious diving poke check. Was it a slide tackle or a poke check? I can't remember. 9 minutes gone. We are at one goal apiece. Pass cut, strong play. Directing that one to the devil. Nicely into the zone. Shoots one. Great chance, but he missed. You can go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that. Great. Well, Andrews. Now that's a quick glove.
Just to let you know, Steve, I am streaming this, so you might be able to see it if you go and rewind.
Let's go to our captures.
Oh, don't matter. You'll know exactly what I'm laughing at, because I just, at the perfect second, I've just frozen the picture.
Ah.
Possession reestablished by King. Because I didn't expect you to pass.
I think my two recent captures would be me beating Danny earlier. Twice.
My stomach muscles are red.
Batteries are low. Charger, batteries are low.
Montreal's quick on the draw. You look for me, Sid Cooper. And now it's directed to the devil. The Chiefs continuing on. Don't forget grinder, boys. I'm all about that grinder game.
Two straight goals. Where was the left D?
The Chiefs are ahead in on grinder. On grinder. Fuck! Great Britain's prevailed again on the face off the neutral zone. No. Back down for an icing.
14 seconds. Tie up and help from the winger. Puck is thrown to the devil. He's going to skate it on back now. Passing one off now to King.
Andrews.
The Chiefs controlling play now in their own end. Pitching this one to Stamkos.
Yeah.
Into the it end takes of a while. Attack. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by King.
I'm waiting to build up a loyal but humble audience.
Great Britain's organizing things back in the defensive zone.
You just might need to rewind it a bit.
Loose puck captured by the Devil.
Why's no one going to the paint? 1 minute left in the third period. Possession established. Why don't you like shooting or something?
Me? Shoot? Never. Hit yet again. Pass attempt to Backus. Danny's. that's Steve's first question. Who the fuck is right? Gets across, looks
over his options. That's my color. Oh, Danny, move! Established on the pickup by
Irwin. Good work. No. Try it again because of the defender's stick.
Makes that play deep. Try to clear the puck. That's where you go. Gathered
in by Irwin. Read it, are you? It
is icy. Hey, what the fuck? You turned. You got to take the fucking puck with you first. Not gonna fucking hurt ya. I just love all the conspiracy theories about Price's flu. It's amazing.
What conspiracy theory?
Is it really the flu?
Everyone's who doesn't like, want to play for the Habs?
How's he out this long with the flu? Is it really flu? He's been out for ages. McDavid's been like a one-man
demolition crew. He has been so he's the cancer in the locker room.
Okay, like guys, it's the flu.
Russians infected him at the World Cup of Hockey.
Hey.
Where's the nice work by Stamkos. Pass. Back near the blue line. Wonderful play. Like that, you just have to hope it
hits you. And the game is over. Sacrament. Ooh la la.
We're so sacred at the same time. There is, Doc. They kept this game close for the majority of the game, but
found a way to come up a little bit short. I lost 14 for that. Fuck off. Oh.
Well, start the mid-corn, boys. What are you laughing at?
You did the end of the second.
What?
What you did at the end of the second.
Have you said it yet, Steve?
Oh.
Did I get an assist?
I did.
Best part is when I skate off like nothing happened. You okay, Ross?
No. I might die.
It sounds like it. Yeah, getting clear.
Danny, did you see it? And Steve's gonna go on a rampage in a second, Danny. Oh god.
He's gonna get your shoulder Cooper on your ass. Your position.
Give that man what he's asking for. Get up there on the dancing pole.
Well, we're waiting. Bo Bennett goes tonight.
What? Traded? On waivers?
He's starting.
Who's he play for? Ugh. There isn't a team called Ugh.
What if I tell you he's going to be on a line with Pavel Zaka and Devontae Smith-Pelly?
Oh! Ugh.
But I don't know why Avitu's lost his place in the lineup and Carl Quincy's still playing. He was awful the other night.
Puck moving two-way, puck moving two-way.
Two-way. Don't change it.
Worst captain ever.
We're at home, we wear blue at home. Fuck them. Saturday. He says, wearing red and grey.
Hi everybody, with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. And before the face-off, here's Eddie.
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Puck dropped.
We started a game. Yep. There we go.
Wanting to generate something up the wing. He gains the zone.
Get your excuses early. 60 seconds into the game. This control is awful. Great point blank save.
With this puck being so close to the At least Steve's got a legit excuse. He doesn't know how to play the position.
Neither does Danny.
You are so welcome, Danny. Danny, I believe you owe me.
You can't play centre. That's got nothing to do with playing centre.
Dude, I'd have been annoyed had you missed that and put you in.
Good reach there.
Oh, we've got a new logo line.
Yeah. Good pass. Yeah, we are not having two logos on the ice, so I changed the line. Nice play with the stick.
Nothing more will come. Oh, I didn't get a penalty. The Indians are moving the puck in their own end. Into the end of attack.
Flings it. That's what those pads are for. Great Britain's gaining it back. Hey, that's what I do. And a
penalty should be coming. That is what you do.
Carter's at the bench, delayed penalty. Oh, that's what Steve doesn't do.
Steve can't play left wing. No offense, Steve.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
And the Oscar for best Steve impression goes to...
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Can I start playing centre next? Because I can actually take face off to the defenseman. I don't win a lot of them, but they do go to the defenseman when I do win them. And at an angle to King. He's got it, but can he shovel it? Cycle it around. There's an AI defender that they always get there.
They must retreat and start back again. Gains the zone. Poke checked away by Stevens.
Oh, what a hit pass, there. Pass. I hope that great save. Oh, they're going to do that. To go to this area. Good to know. You got to find a way to put it in the net. Oh, I'm lucky.
The Indians are back even, directing that one to Strombolopoulos.
Oh.
Zygomanos is tripped.
Oh.
That should be a penalty.
And in well, here's your money on the face-offs.
Oh, should win again. What if the little girl's here?
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table.
That's what I want my play name to be now. Should win again.
What, the little girl from Schwindigan?
Yes.
She's got all the pucks.
All your pucks belong to me.
Sounds like a name like a thriller. Some drama, like a daytime TV drama.
Agatha's Christie's, the girl from Schwinnigan. Puck now possessed by the
devil. The Lions shooted back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend
again. What's next? What do you think of his new celebration? His new celly.
It's the same celebration, just with a bit more passion.
Yeah.
He's like, fuck and you guys.
And with a lasso.
Great job on a cut pass. Great Britain's forced another turnover in this very close game. And it's turned aside.
That was a pass. I was trying to avoid the defender. So often a player will slide to block a shot. Part of that in the tweets from this block standing up is textbook. Andrew Berkshire last night. He writes for the Habs SB Nation page. The Lions do an excellent job. Jealous ex-boyfriend.
One of the main reasons come. Is how many please don't go. Outstanding, wonderful save. Amazing no. Reaction. Gets play stopped.
Little over 7 minutes to go in the period. It's a 1-0 game. Schwinnigan's got a defensive zone win. Onside, blasted right into the stanchion.
Oh, that does not feel very good when you get run into the stanchion.
Blue line who ran who into the stanchion? Waits
from the corner. Chara ran Patrick into the stanchion. Fires. Turned
aside. I know that much.
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense.
I'm so sick of breaking out away from the blue line. And that's an offside. How's it offside? I played it into the zone. One of those guys you expect
to give a big head. Yeah, but it's only the puck left the zone. Big
face off win. I suppose I never had possession, did I? I tipped it, but I didn't really have possession. Cleared all the way down, and it's an icing.
Didn't there used to be a thing you could do to like slap it around the boards?
Mean.
In this game. Good, clean yeah, no, the like ball. Around the ball. Oh, lovely.
Finish.
Maybe there's something to this forward line.
I'm on it. There's always something to it.
Steve, like a jealous lover there. Oh! You're gonna sit there and take that? Harambe! Yes. You're a silverback!
See you there. You sit there and take it, he starts the fight and I run away. Nice poke check by the devil. If only I could do like Louis Caliber's kiddie voice, that'd be perfect. Loose puck taken by oh, you can, I did it on NHL 15. Loose puck knocked away by Irwin. I did it to Philadelphia with Adam Larson. In their own end and in possession. Gets in,
what'll he do? Around the off his head. Oh. They hit him right in the head.
Nickel and
arrest. Bye bye bye. Get to the chopper.
You see the picture of Lindy Ruff family up behind him. Just couldn't
find the no. Target. Much is speed. Right near the line. Keep the outside shoulder in. Laid on to Apostolopoulos.
Ooh, what a break. And of course.
Bad head there.
But don't. Puck lifted out and the oh, Ross. Are zeros. It's full of bad decisions tonight.
Says you after what you did in the end of the second period.
Yeah. I didn't take a penalty, did I? The Lions have a 2-0 advantage. Are you looking for information on the stars of tomorrow today? Check out page 21 of the program. Or-
First period has been played. Second period about to start. A look ahead.
Shawinigan's lucky to still be in this game after the
first. I thought you were pretty much screwed anyway. Turnover
after turnover. Anybody else, then Donald Trump should have lost.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
You just made the best shot block we've ever had.
Can he generate something from there? Let's a shot fly. Blockered away.
That was amazing.
Superb defensive play by King.
Nick. Now, stay on both skates this period. Hello, Danny. Bye, Danny.
They win it. Big drive. Great Britain's gotten back even. Penalty kill. The breakaway. And it's knifed right away.
You suck.
And he'll hold on.
How did you not score on that chance?
That was my golden chance to be a forward.
Fucking awful.
This is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after.
It should have been 3-0, but that's 2-1.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Where's the goalie, Nichols or Carter?
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Carried that one between the blue line.
We're at home, so it should be like Nichols, I think.
Shoot! Glove!
That's a quick glove.
Go on, down!
Yes, go on, down!
Just under 5 minutes played here in period two. The Lions with the lead, 2-0. Oh, and he missed the net!
We're winning 2-0. Nice. How shit must
snapping
you be?
A pass to the devil. Good defensive play, hand
off. Offside, come back. Hey, penalty, I'll take that.
The Indians get a minor for interference.
You take your offside and shove it up your ass.
What I do. Hasn't been effective. Penalties.
You're gassed and it's 13:56 and it's period to go.
Possession seized by welcome.
Good work with the stick.
Why is no one putting it into the
and
crease?
He takes the heat off by clearing. Nice pass right up the gut. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick.
I was about to say, there you go, he got put in the crease, but you did it.
Yeah. Who else?
Who really, else but Quagmire?
Actually, really, who else puts it in the crease?
A lot of my sister.
Your sister puts it in the crease.
The Lions look to make a difference up the wing.
Stop laughing and pass it.
The Indians have killed off the penalty.
Stop laughing to play hockey.
Empty for them. Blocked away. The Lions in their own end, ready in attack.
Boss.
Pushing it on up the wing. Not the way
he used the force. We might as well try and get him to use the force.
Now it's directed to Jacquezy. Gains the zone. Trying to take the heat off, they've iced it.
King still feeling the effects of that huge hit. He's got to learn you cannot play with your head down at this level.
I think I'm the last person to just call out someone's laugh.
We have a winner. Oh, great cut. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop.
Nick has described us laughing as like the worst thing ever.
It is. I've done it twice now.
We've sat
for it twice now.
He's got it. Passing one off now to Jacquezy. Pass cut.
Why can no one on this team
something
pass?
Generated up the wing. Nice job, straight stand up poke check. Great Britain's in control of the puck in their own end. And
there you go. I passed.
Loose puck, solid defensive play there.
Oh. Don't just pass for the hell of it.
Gathered in by Irwin.
Nick scored earlier by passing it to the goalie.
Prevents the pass from being
completed. Yeah.
That's what he's kind of doing.
He's a deep personal friend of mine.
That puck's loose, defended away by Irwin.
Great Britain's waiting back in their own. Oh! I was away as well.
I know. I tried to pass it to you.
Oh, I was away again.
You had five men covering you.
Yeah, so it's me. The Indians are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Plenty of good looks on the power play. They gotta stay with the same game plan. You got it, Eddie. Let's watch to see if you're a prophet here. Time of the penalty. You cannot continue to give the team three opportunities on the power play. Yes, for sure, Eddie, but maybe they'll get new life on this one. Let's see.
And that's a face-off win.
Got it right back. Save with a glove. Wins a cup.
Good clean win. Pad save. To the devil. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Pass off the woodwork to the devil. Shoots one. He scores.
Goal.
Three straight goals.
Is there five guys on me?
Great Britain's. Stop it with like hogging all the five guys, yeah? Leave some to go around, yeah?
I like being hogged by five guys. I excel at being hogged by five guys.
Breaking news! I don't know if we're gonna have to fill the
penalty sheet here. Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt. Trying to go to Apostolopoulos.
Oh, unlucky.
Unlucky. The puck up the wing. Oh, what a play.
Didn't miss by much. That thing was fired. In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes
it's best. Terrific. Ooh. Save. Amazing reflexes.
Oh, God. And this period is over. Wow. That's got to be like the most amazing.
it's like Canadians fans have never had the flu before. I don't know what the flu is.
Yeah, they go for the real stuff. They go for pneumonia.
It does get fucking cold and quick. Wonderful job on the face-off. Knocked it away with the stick. None of that, like, rainy season you get in Vancouver. A free puck now. That's two games in a row. Two games in a row. Yeah. Picked up. King's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Knapp by Stevens. Up the wing. Oh, come on. Shakes through. Some takeaways. Can make a play from the corner.
Looking to the devil. There you go. You are in.
Oy,
oh,
dirty
savage.
Bastard.
That should be a penalty.
Wonderful save. Oh, did he score anyway? You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Apostolopoulos gets his name on the penalty sheet, a tripping minor. Steve, throw back to when the defender sniped the goalie. Straight past him, proper shot as well.
Let's go power play goal. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues.
Nicely padded away. Yeah, that wouldn't have counted because Nick absolutely bummed the goalie. Let's it go.
Pass attempt to Jacquezzi. Moving it to the devil.
Corralled it again. Oh, does he have a target on his back?
Set on further. Oh, Ross. Jump. Return. And the loose puck recovered by the quickly hit up and press A. Hit up and A. The Indians lugged that along up the wing. On that trick before. Ripper! Terrific challenge.
Outstanding save. The goalie makes himself look big. Yeah, I pushed the Xbox button. Hang on a minute. Nice face-off work. The Lions' power play has ended. They've been okay. Wasn't him. Sometimes. Not this
one. All a part of generating offense. A little pass off from the goal. And the linesman will go. He'll pay for that. Don't take the fight. coming in 3-0.
He works them over with a glove.
Doc, I've been down there. Those gloves do not smell very good.
Just over 6 minutes. Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Directing that one to King.
Oh, Danny.
The Lions carrying it in their own end. Snapping a pass to Jacquezzi.
Oh, it works.
Was that who I thought hit him? Hammered.
I have no idea what the hell
left
happened.
Left side. Right. Oh.
Vasilopoulos can be a difference maker when he makes those big hits, especially when his team is down.
Will it be or won't it be?
When you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Gathered in by Stevens. He's in on an onside play. That one is pointed to him. Didn't get through. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Now it's directed to the devil. Offside stops the clock.
Steve.
I just headbutt that guy's dick.
Well, you do like holding five guys.
King's just like his team, winning
every reminds me of Erlich Backman's.
It just
reminds me of Erlich Backman's. How many guys would I have?
Friend request. Who are you? Michael Frost. Do you know Michael Frost?
Yes. Danny, hit me. Nobody.
Fires! That hit somebody! And the possession taken up by the devil. What a heavy collision along the boards.
Oh!
Bad save! Delayed penalty call.
You're on two,
so winning
three.
Games got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
Why are you shooting there?
Danny intercepting a pass.
It's
in goal bound.
Great Britain's in possession as they travel in their own end. Puck is thrown to Strombolopoulos.
Oh, come on.
And this play is whistled
simple
down.
Fucking
it is offside.
Zone entry. Zero pressure at all.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
How could I had the puck?
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop.
I was across his ass.
Great Britain's power play has come to an end. They have to practice this. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
That's class.
Well,
when
you that's better. Like that, be 20% is better than what is normally.
Gets that pass, doesn't have to move too much. Great Britain's power play failed them. Got in front of another one.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly
ooh, that's better, isn't it?
Good work with the stick by the devil. Passing one off now to Apostolopoulos. And offside is called on the play. Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
Ah, Steve, you moved.
Oh, and he is drilled. Good intercept. Taken toward the neutral zone. One into another.
Yeah.
Danny, you're in the way.
Scooped up by Irwin. Gets in.
2-1-1.
Good shot, but a better save. Punched away.
Oh!
Shawinigan's carrying on up the wing.
Oh, I nearly got that.
Poke checked away by King. Decides on the area behind. Right near the line, can he keep it going?
Ah.
And possession now on the pickup by Irwin.
Irwin with this big defensive spot.
Passing right through center. Denied by the defense, puck loose. That shot came from right in front.
A quick developing play right in
front.
Defender. Like he's too close to the goaltender.
Penalty coming up, but it's
hey.
The Heron's got a minor here for interference.
I suppose
got
accepted. Caught.
Might be something.
What, Zerby hitting you?
I'm out. We're getting an A for team play.
I've got four greens. B, B plus, B plus, B minus.
What was B, B, B,
A? I got a delay a game penalty. Whoops. I did draw a penalty, which got less than giving a penalty away.
Coming up here, he has been looking for this for a while. Beat him on that one. Hammer! Oh, what? Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now. Maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of
it
this
is.
Game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place.
Touch now. It then. Fuck's sake.
A minor. Who? Me or him?
You!
I want to hit a 5-on-3. We can get rid of him for 6-on-4.
The Lions win it.
Gathered in by Stevens. Oh, they got it out. They checked the clock. Steve, go central. Heads on to the corner. That's all yours, Nick. And you've got Danny. This is how you pass. Oh, that's how you miss. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet.
So, Doc, because this game needs this jolt. The Indians' minor penalty is for unsportsmanlike conduct. Kings won again. His team is winning. Shoot. All's good. Score! Oh. It's another power play goal. All the power play goals tonight. A couple of 4-0 wins. Everybody have a game 4-0? Yeah. Yeah, they quit, didn't they? We fall up and they quit.
We quit a 4.
No,
that
tonight.
Is a lot of is that is a lot of hits. That's a lot of hits for both sides. It's a lot more than we normally do.
I've been putting out some hits recently. You still in the game menu?
Yeah.
Yeah, check out the hit stats.
Ooh, 3 points! I had 4, you had 5. Erwin had 3. I'll give you a guess how many Harambe had. I'll give you a clue. Between him and Jacuzzi, they had 7. So what was the spread?
7-0.
Do I have 1? Do I have a 2? Do I have a 3?
No, you don't. You have
7-0 Jacuzzi.
I called it. you have to actually
dismember them. Yeah, breathing doesn't count.
Can't whisper in their ear.
Whoa, Mr. Jacuzzi. Get out.
Seriously. Is it that or?
Whoa. Oh. Whoa, B, 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 B.
Everyone
B,
left.
B, 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 B.
Everyone left. Fuck that. Sometimes I wish they'd let you, Ross.
What?
Matchmaking.
I'm still searching for an opponent.
Are you? Back out then.
Uh-oh. Whoa.
We can't, he's room leader. Not playing drop-in. Oh yeah.